The Frostwalker boss fight is actually pretty easy. You can simply burst down the boss as fast as you can if you and your random party members have a fully upgraded weapons, or simply do the mechanics of the boss. The main mechanic of this boss fight is to collect embers. One player needs to collect 6 embers and it will give you an immunity buff from getting frozen. For the first mechanic, everyone should destroy the 3 domes on top of the head of the boss, which will result in dropping embers on the ground. Each dome will drop 4 embers, and you and your party needs to destroy at least 2 domes to ensure that all of you will not get frozen. Now, you'll also need a runner. Usually Bunny or Vesa can do this as they have movement speed increase abilities. For the runner, you have to be careful when getting the ember. If you have a debuff on your feet, which is indicated by the frozen legs, do not pick up the embers on the ground as it will remove the debuff and at the same time consume the ember buff that you are carrying. So only pick up the embers if you don't have a frost debuff. Also, be careful with the frost beam as it will remove the ember buff that you are carrying. After dealing a substantial amount of damage to the boss, it will then become immune to all damage. On this phase, all party members must DPS the tube sticking out of its legs. After the first immune, everyone should get to high ground and focus on the 3 domes on top of the boss. Use your ECAV scan so you can clearly see it. This is priority number 1 as these 3 will drop the embers. Everyone should destroy the 3 domes and this will ensure that you have the embers to protect the party from getting frozen. The runner needs 6 embers, so time your 6th pickup so that the flame will not expire, and also do not get hit by the frozen beams or else the flame will be extinguished. I cannot emphasize enough as to how important this mechanic is. Everyone should focus on destroying the domes on top of the head, or you can simply out DPS the boss, ignoring all the mechanics. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.